Do I have any? Okay, yes. Fusa, which came from the movie, the one at Madagascar. The guy, the king and the little creatures that run around with the king and the Fusas, and they were going to attack the lemurs. And I don't know why I got Fusa, but Fusa, yes. And because my name's really short, everyone messes with my name. So 9 times out of 10, I'm Lee B, I'm Lee Bradley, I'm Mr. Lee Bradley. I never get called Lee. So that kind of squeezes into nicknames as well. My first job, once my dad released me from stickering things in our supermarket, was a hairdresser, which I was, it was one of those things, I was actually quite good at it, but I really got quite bored of it quickly, even though I loved what I did in the creativity. I was obsessed so much more with the products we were using and the products that were around in the salon, that my next job was actually leaving hairdressing and going to work for a manufacturer who made hairdressing products. And that put me on the road to selling and recommending and all that stuff. And so loved hairdressing from one perspective, but glad that it was a transition for me. I grew up in a household with heavy metal from my brother's bedroom, crazy sort of typical pop music from my sister, Elvis from my mom, and my dad was into things like Shirley Bassey and Andy Williams and Frank Sinatra. So I like everything. I honestly know that's a cop-out, but I do. Like anything from the classics to disco to acoustic to whatever. Just love music. If you look at my phone, I've got 8,000 songs on there. So that kind of tells you what I love about music. Outside of TVSN, I do have hobbies. Recent hobby being the gym, because I've been trying to sort of manage the old weight. Obsessed with new restaurants wherever I am in the world. Love traveling, as probably everybody absolutely knows that about me. And I love technology. So like, if it is a hobby, actually looking into the latest and greatest in technology, then count me in. Oh, my favorite film is so embarrassing for everyone else except me. Grease. Grease, the original Grease, is my favorite film. I can watch it over and over again, and I love it. I think, you know, that age of innocence that you just hardly see in the movies anymore, but it did have a little spicy twist to it, and obviously great music as well. My dream holiday would be if I could scoop my entire English family up and put them all on a plane to Australia so that the kids couldn't enjoy the amazing exuberance of this country. I think we definitely have to go up to Cairns, Barrier Reef. You know, I'd love to get a boat with us all on and spend maybe 5 or 6 days on the reef. And just cooking together and drinking together and just having a great time. Family is very important to me.